The history of America is the story of those who believe that service to the nation is the highest ideal, whether they're aspiring to be president or help a neighbor. The Jefferson Awards for Public Service were founded in 1972 by Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, U.S. Senator Robert Taft Jr., and Sam Beard to create a Nobel Prize for Public Service.
The heart is a bloom, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care. It's a beautiful day.
Former President Bush and Clinton remain strong supporters for the Jefferson Awards.
The Jefferson Awards is unique in its partnership with the media. Congratulations to the newspapers, radio, and television stations that work with the Jefferson Awards in creating a national call to action for community building and volunteerism.
Congratulations to the Jefferson Awards for their unique leadership in encouraging and honoring volunteers in America.
It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away. On the road. But you've got no destination.
Please join the Jefferson Awards. One person can make a difference. Volunteer.